is up, everybody? We're back. Star Wars Battlefront 2. The campaign. Where we left off on Endor by the shield generator. I should probably do a quick scan. Someone further down there. We got some box there that looks like we gotta open. Take this rebel down just like that.
Careful, Commander.
Gets annihilated like that. Can I command? Where's Ask? Why ain't you moving up, dude?
Slice
into that man supplies. New abilities. Yeah. Awesome. Let's equip this. Why not? Awesome.
We should be hunting Imperials, not standing around.
Hunting Imperials, eh? Just turn around and look around you.
Two strike teams. One of the Booker, the other Petroni and the fallen.
Spotting agent. We'll take it from here.
Rebel Commander, that's what we've done.
We should too.
We're near platform 4.
Is there a shuttle there?
No, I fight at the zone.
Even better.
We should move carefully. We don't know how many rebels are out here.
No, we'll deal with them the same as the rest. Today we wipe out that scum once and for all.
Lookalike agents. We can grieve later. Right now, we need to move.
On you, Commander.
We need breach plugs. Endor. What's the situation?
Vice Admiral Thrawn has ordered a retreat. Rip them out of the system. Make it to your ship, Commander. Survive. I will send you your ending reports.
Sir, protect you when we reach Corvus.
I don't understand what has happened. It's probably perfect.
Some mistake. High Command pulled up something crucial again.
No, there has to be more to it. The rebels were outnumbered and outgunned.
It's simple. Emperor underestimated the strength of our enemy, and he paid the price.
Commander, the permission to speak with you.
Granted.
I know we're alone, I but that sounds treasonous.
Look, the sky has. It's not treason if it's the truth.
Crawling materials. We're not at this yet.
Turn of the game. Way back here, man. You serious? Come on. Crap. Alright, can't die. Get me up there.
Heads up, Commander. Rebel patrol headed your way.
Thank you, Agent Miko. We'll take care of them. I have a visual on the patrol.
Where's my thermal? Move. Shit.
Patrol neutralized.
It's what they deserve.
Now we gotta get back in there. Open this sucker back up.
We lost a shuttle and our men are overrun.
Keep scouting.
Well, I'm not surprised. It's just regular. you know, I have to stand here while he opens it. Yeah, I've already gotten that. What's this? Ooh. Different primary, eh? Got some sniper. Not bad. Give this thing a go. Now I know what to expect. I'm gonna try and go up and get a vantage point. Yeah, this is the way I was supposed to go. You can see much more.
Show me thrust.
Come on, man.
Enemy with heavy weapons.
He's throwing back.
The rebels have them pinned down.
We have to help our troopers. Go.
Well, you know.
Stand your ground and
they're behind a tree.
Inferno squad.
The Empire is evacuating Endor. Push back these rebels.
Understood, Commander. We're with you.
Yeah, push back. Come on, man. Get out from behind a tree. The shotgun. How you like that? Come on. Oh, damn, boy. You want some? Want some of this? Where's he at?
Heavy, watch out!
We get that fool. Where's he at?
That's all of them.
Yeah, damn right it is. Wait, what? Now I have to reach the platform.
That's the point.
Just said go to the shuttle.
All the same, we're in your debt, Commander.
Well, where am I going here? Oh. That's what I'm talking about. We must be going this way then. Rocket launcher.
You heard it first.
Where's my dude? There he is. Ouch. He's getting burned alive.
Commander, I'm hearing reports of enemy transports landing across Endor. They're deploying troops all over this moon.
We won't be here much longer.
They're deploying troops. Look at that crashed X-Wing. Oh, son of a bitch. Maybe I can steal this piece of shit. Officers, oh. Deploy defensive, damn it.
Be ready, Agent Task.
No. Stay hidden.
There are Imperials in this area. I want them found.
U-wings headed to the platform should keep the Imperials from escaping the moon.
Damn.
Scanning.
What you think you're doing? Poke your heads up. Got one of them. Who's it? Yeah, there. You playing? That it? Look at that 360. Ow. Ow.
Rebel officer ahead.
Joy, disable them.
Oh, I'm getting destroyed, man. Ouch. Hot. Hey. Screw this. That's how you do a rocket launcher.
I've rallied a squad near the platform, waiting on you and Agent Hask before we move in.
On our way.
We're moving now, make my job easier. I still got a rocket, what do you mean? Same damn thing. Oh, this crap. Drums and stuff, this must be the Ewoks territory. We're in the Ewoks territory.
Agent Miko, situation report.
Open that sucker up.
Rebels have seized platform 4.
Got a flash grenade and a shield. We gotta equip those. Yeah, I don't need this piece of shit. Multiple fragments. Blind and deal. Small. I'll grab the shield. There we go. That's what I need.
Looks like you're ready. Trooper! Take back the platform and evacuate the moon. And then we're gonna make the road.
Fighters are on the top level, Commander.
Oh.
Make it unless they take out every rebel around.
Then that's what we're gonna do. Agent Hask, you're with me.
Ready, you are.
On my mark.
Oh shoot!
Disable now!
Damn! Thought that was ours. Crap! This was a bad idea. This one's got more range, I'll go with this sucker.
Agent Miko, situation report.
Let's go, guys.
Like you're ready for it. Trooper, we're gonna take back that platform and evacuate this moon. And then we're gonna make the rebellion pay.
I'm already there, guys. What are you doing? Oh, you guys are here with me. Hold up. I lost my rocket.
We won't make it unless we take out every rebel on the ground.
Hold up.
Then that's what we're gonna do. Agent Hask, go
in. I lost.
Ready when you are.
On my mark.
What was that? Supposed to be a sniper. Am I supposed to use a sniper rifle?
Slice that.
Come on, open up, man. Oh, this ain't cool, man. I lost the rocket launcher. I can't get it back. That ain't cool, man. That's not cool. Oh shit, where'd he go? He's dead. Who sees me? For real.
Open fire!
Crap.
Officer ahead.
Damn. Crap.
Go for the stun.
See. What's going on? What's going on? There we go. Can't see. Where's that commander? My troops are getting destroyed. Want to go up.
Commander, contact from the platform. Enemy forces are sabotaging our ships and preventing an escape.
Are they?
Take them down and secure the TIE fighters for our escape.
Suppress and extract. I'm looking forward to it.
Secure the TIE fighters.
Push forward! First tie. Get the Corvus ready for retreat.
Yes, Commander.
There we go. Get on. How you like that? You want some? Who wants some? Who wants some? Who, you? Get you some, boy. Gonna get you some. I need to get in one of these things. Get me out of here, man. I'm the commander.
Agent Miko, that's your TIE fighter.
I'll cover you until you escape.
No, leave now. I'm first in, last out.
Yeah, get you some, boy. No, why can't I go? Come on, man. Oh, this is a
need to disable.
Taking off, Commander.
I'm right behind you.
Damn.
Cover me, droid.
There we go. Crap. Eat a grenade. That's what I'm talking about. Seems legit. Let me get up in there. I'm out. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
Starfighter secured. See you up there, Agent.
I better not to fly. I'm a horrible pilot. Taking off. There we go. Damn, the remains of the Death Star.
The Admiral created Inferno so something like this wouldn't happen again.
I know. Hard to believe this is all that's left.
Huh. Flying.
Destruction is the true face of the Rebellion. It's the reason we've been fighting so long.
We tried to make them afraid, we only made them angry.
Someone told me once that rebellions are built on hate. I never stopped believing it.
Rebellions were built on hate.
The Empire will change, just like it did when they destroyed the first Death Star. We adapt or die.
Yeah. Let's keep moving through here. This guy's just trying to be a cool pilot, huh?
What is it, Hask?
The Corvus was damaged by the Death Star explosion. Engines are down, but the crew is making repairs.
Get the rendezvous coordinates from the Admiral.
Is there any reason why we're flying through all the... Damn. Ugh.
Outside the debris field.
Any of them Imperial?
Not many. They've either retreated or been destroyed.
What about the Admiral Star Destroyer?
The Eviscerator is positioned near the Corvus. It appears to be fully functional.
At least Hask isn't alone on the Corvus. But I get out of this.
That's what I mean.
Almost ready, Commander.
Picking up more bombers on my scanner.
Yeah, let's get these guys. I wouldn't even want to try flying this in first person. I know how to switch the camera. Oh, that's not the button. I gotta shoot up there. Where's Oh, he just killed himself.
Engines are operational, Commander.
Perfect timing. Agent Miko, get to the Corvus. I'm right behind you.
Commander Versio, order your ship to retreat, then join me on the Eviscerator.
Sir?
Classified orders, Commander.
Classified orders?
I will brief you in person.
Yes, Admiral. Inferno Squad, the Admiral and I will rendezvous with you later.
Understood, Commander.
Where am I going? Oh.
I think that's the wrong way.
There we go. Where am I? I'm going to the Star Destroyer here. What's going on? Is that Coruscant? Yeah, look at that.
You wish to see me, sir?
Approach. The Emperor is dead.
Oh no, what will we ever do?
We retaliate, Commander. The Empire will assault the very foundation of the rebels' pathetic belief in themselves. Tell me, Aiden, what is the source of their belief?
Hope.
Hope.
Correct. This messenger's presence is a great honor, one I choose to share with my daughter.
Who's that? Ah, oh, it's the Emperor.
Admiral Versio, Operation Cinder is to begin at once.
At once.
Resistance, rebellion, defiance. These are concepts that cannot be allowed to persist.
Yeah.
You are but one of many tools by which these ideas shall be burned away. Heed my messenger. He shall relay you to your target.
Operation Cinder is the last command of our Emperor.
Oh.
And the first step in securing our future. Inferno is crucial to its success.
What's our target?
You are not verified.
That information can wait. For now.
That robot-looking thing's weird.
Unusual. But these are unusual times. Go, Commander. Do what you do best.
I will do what I do best.
In preparation for Operation Cinder, we've been ordered to the Fondor shipyards. Agent Hask, you and I will retrieve experimental satellites for the Star Destroyer Dauntless and oversee security for Moff Wraith.
All right.
Agent Miko, you have the course.
I'm afraid this is a little bit of a sand.
What's coming, Commander? Keep the Star Destroyer